Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
Get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action stations. Fifth platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon, rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship, platoon, and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spines and toss them away laughing. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here.
Positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
This way! Thank you.
captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me.
Oh, yeah!
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it.
Best.
See anything?
down. There's two of us in here now, remember? Lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in.
Good one.
Go on ahead, Chief. We'll secure this airlock.
Could be anywhere.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Firing!
Been hugging them all!
More!
Blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it'll lead you to an opening.
Combat teams, Alpha through November, pull out the nearest evac station.
Damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more I can use without it.
There it is! I'm on it!
Get aboard before it launches.
It's making a fire!
Oh no. Oh no.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
Thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating, Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone, this is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Shoot down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Losing her.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Alert! Covenant dropship has detected us. Here they come. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Ah!
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Fohammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Fohammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the men are going to be right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Fohammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. The interior of those structures. We should secure the area before the dropship arrives. We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Thank you.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.